A curious case of cave art.
Says here these were drawn by a real caveman.
Huh? Yes, I've got it. Behold my latest invention! The Time Obliterator 5.0!
Wow!
We'll use it to observe the creation of this masterpiece.
It worked! You're amazing!
Look.
What a charming little creature!
It's just so meh. If only there was something new I could draw.
Creative inspiration!
You, Dene! Just like perfect!
Yes! I have created the future of art!
Shall we begin?
Massage. The voice from above speaks. Perform a grip hold with both hands held straight out in front of you. Your palms should be facing down. The voice used this form to care for those who built its temple. The worker's exhaustion was magically lifted. As a result, the voice could work them even harder, and the job was done in 3 days. Massage.
Empty.
Oh, no!
Big Cheese. The voice from above speaks. Perform a grip hold with the palms of your hands to your hips, thumbs forward. Then, puff out your chest. This was a form initially reserved for royals. One day, a king did the Big Cheese in public. It spread quickly amongst the people, and as such, they're all a little cheesy. Big Cheese.
Jump.
Success.
Massage.
Get.
Fascinating.
Big Cheese.
Catch everything.
Hooray!
Trust tether sign. When this glyph appears, be ready to drop your form stone. Ensure the strap is attached and muster the courage to let go. But be sure you see the glyph first. If the voice has not revealed one, then never drop your form stone. Massage.
Drop. Pull when cooked.
But how? Keep up!
Massage.
Twist.
Good work!
Big Cheese.
March.
Success!
Massage.
Flip.
Fascinating!
Big Cheese.
Bump.
What's your secret?
Massage.
Feed.
I'm simply giddy! Keep up!
Big cheese.
Dodge!
I see.
Massage.
Pump.
Big cheese.
Help the monkeys.
Excellent. Steal yourself.
Big cheese.
Pass it out.
Excellent!
Incredible!
What?